Good afternoon, Denta.
Good afternoon, sir.
How are you today?
I'm good. How about you?
I'm good too, thank you. Well, Denta, we have been here for about 1.5 hours. What have we learned today here?
Today we learn about form and meaning.
Okay,
and
what else?
We learn about reading and listening too.
Okay.
And vocabulary and grammar.
Okay. What is the topic for listening today?
It's about
Britain.
Britain.
Okay. How many people are there in the listening exercises?
There are three people.
Who are they?
Hannah from Korea, Anna from Poland, and Roberta from Italy.
Okay, good. Thank you, Denta.
Okay.
And now I go to another student, another participant, Putu Ardana. Is that your name?
My name is Putu Ardana.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Sirit, Singaraja, Bali.
Oh, Singaraja, North Bali, yeah?
Yeah.
And you are a student at Singaraja Hotel School,
yes,
right?
Yes, of course.
And you have graduated
already. Yes, I have.
And you have been awarded as the best student at the college, right?
Yes.
Okay, and you also told me that you have worked as a cook in Seminyak, in an Italian restaurant. Is that right?
Yes, that's right.
Did you like your job in Seminyak?
Yes, I very like. But
you like it very much.
Yes,
yeah.
Like very much.
Okay.
But in there, I get a very experience.
You have experience.
Yeah.
You got a good experience,
yeah,
there. Okay. What is your plan for next year, for example?
I have plan for next year. I want to go to cruise line.
To work in a cruise line. What position?
My
you
position
apply?
As a cook or cook helper.
As a cook or cook helper. Okay, good luck for your plan.
Thank you very much.
And I hope you will be successful later in the near future.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, nice to meet you today.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, and see you on Thursday.
See you too.
Okay. And now I go to another participant, a beautiful girl. What's your name, please?
I'm Ida Eko Mangkerti.
Where are you from?
I'm from Banjar.
Oh, from Banjar. It's very close from here, very near, right?
Where are you from?
Me, I'm from Singaraja.
Singaraja.
Yeah, I live in Singaraja, around 30 minutes from here. Okay. May I have your full name?
My full name,
yes,
is Ida Eko Mangkerti.
Okay, good.
And you can call me Dayu.
I can call you Dayu. Okay, Dayu Komangkerti. Okay. And today, what have we learned, Dayu?
We learned about form and meaning,
okay,
grammar, verb 1, verb 2, verb 3.
And then? We practice listening also,
yes,
yeah?
Practice listening, speaking.
And reading.
And reading.
Okay. What is the topic for the reading today?
About
US.
US.
US or America. Again, the listening is about UK or England, yeah? Okay. Which one do you prefer, England or UK? If you have a chance or opportunity to travel abroad, which one do you choose?
Maybe.
England or America?
Maybe I choose England.
Why?
I don't know.
You just like England,
yes,
more than America. Okay. What about Korea? Do you like Korea?
Yes, yes, I like, but I'm not willing to go.
You don't want to go to Korea. You prefer to go to England.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What profession? What job do you plan to have later on when you graduated from school or college?
I want to be a receptionist.
A spa receptionist or
teacher English.
Okay,
English teacher.
Teacher.
Yeah.
Okay, good luck for your ambition, for your plan for the near future, for your future. Okay,
yes,
nice to meet you, Dayu.
Yes, nice to meet you too.
Goodbye.
Yes, goodbye.
See you on Thursday. Eh?
Yes.
Okay, see you on Thursday, Tu and Denta. Goodbye.
Bye.